On the Results tab, the Compare Browse function helps users compare browse imagery across sensors. The Additional Criteria tab will need to be changed per sensor. Select the individual scenes you would like to compare. Change the dataset using the Datasets drop-down menu. Select Additional Scenes. Expand the Show Result Controls menu and click Compare. This will put your scenes into a list with a map interface. On the Compare Browse map, scenes are organized on the left-hand side of the screen. Below the map, you can layer the natural color, thermal, and quality band imagery for a single scene to help visualize scene quality. You can also rearrange the order of the bands below the map.
Change the opacity
to see through the stack. The Compare Browse can be helpful to visualize scene overlap. Users can download imagery or order the Web Mapping Service link to display the natural color imagery in your GIS software from the Compare Browse map by using the icons next to each product ID. There are also options to collapse the scene details and to remove the scene from the Compare Browse list. To get back to the main viewer, click the Home button in the upper left-hand corner of the screen. Thank you for watching this tutorial on the Compare Browse functionality in EarthExplorer to preview your Landsat scene results. Contact custserve@usgs.gov with any questions, comments, or suggestions for future videos.